My name's Joseph, and I'm going to show you how to make a flying propeller from this Porsche Formula E. The side panels here just happen to make the perfect lifting mechanism in a propeller. They're like propeller blades. So if you spin it really quickly, it kind of flies. But if you want to spin it really quickly, you can use the pullback motor from under the car as a mechanism for spinning it. Pops in there, and to launch it, the blades are on an axle. We put these red pieces here so that it sits in just a little bit without dropping all the way in. We put two of these red pieces on the bottom, not just one, and that's just to add a little bit of weight to the bottom. Without that, it has a tendency to kind of tip over, but this weight keeps it upright. One piece of advice, it's quite hard to wind up the pullback when it's not in a car, because you can't just pull the car back. So you can make a little crank out of Lego pieces, like this. And then you just wind it up and then put something in place so it can't unwind yet until you're ready. And when you're ready, you can release it. All these pieces are part of the Porsche Formula E car. So if you have this set, you can make the propeller. Hit the window!
For more ways to hack the LEGO Technic pullback and submit your own hacks, check out lego.com/kids.